Yeah, here's a live look of the scene. We're seeing a house fire on Bellevue near Speedway and Country Club. No word yet on what started that fire or if anyone is hurt.
Yeah, details very limited right now, but we have a crew on the scene. You just see, and you see the water being sprayed. You see a lot of mist and also some smoke. We'll continue to update this story as we learn more, both on air and online at KGUN9.com. But very active, and we're seeing that ladder truck spraying the water.